Okay.
We're here.
Good morning.
Yeah, we're live. Yeah.
We are live.
I don't even know if the first round will try to come up, but sorry for being a few minutes late there.
You know, I know. We pressed go and it was like
no
blinking,
go.
Blinking.
No
number
go.
One. It said 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. And then just stayed there. I was like, talk about intense. You're like, come on.
Okay.
We need one of those. What do they call those?
What?
Little directors.
Oh, director. Yeah, but I know Misha had one.
Does she really?
Yeah.
I'm not surprised. I feel like Misha has a lot of props. We need to just like collect them.
I know.
Put them all in one
place.
Put
together our own movie.
Yes. I feel like we could at this point, you know?
And I know.
We got a good scenery too, so.
Oh my gosh. It is the first day of fall, guys.
Is it?
Not really, but it feels like it.
I was like, wait a minute, did they change the dates?
Yeah, no, it's already been fall, but today it actually feels like it.
I know, I am quite happy about it. I'm ready. I think yesterday I jumped the gun. I had a little sweater on, and thankfully it was a cardigan. Maybe that's why I wear cardigans. It's because I know how it fluctuates around here, so I was like...
There you go. On and off.
Exactly.
Yes. Well, good morning, Bonnie. Good morning, Carrie.
Good morning.
Okay. Today is a special day.
Special day.
It is a special day. It's a special 2 days, okay?
Ooh.
You have an online and in-store special, okay? So if you spend $75, you're going to get 10% off. $150, you're going to get 15% off. And $225 or more, you are going to get 20% off. So, you might be tempted to support some big box things today, you know.
Oh.
It's a prime time to do that, but no, support small, okay?
Yes. Yes.
So.
I know, I'm
this
like.
This is our answer to that.
Exactly. I never even participate. I've never have.
Yeah, exactly.
Never have, because I don't even know if it's the deals that you think they are.
Exactly, because they're not. It's lies. But anyway, you know these are deals. We don't do this very often, so.
And you get a very nice fall wardrobe. Yeah, sign me up.
I know.
I love that. Because there's, you know, some places that are like, no specials until the absolute very end.
Yes.
You know, and so we're switching
we'll
it up.
We'll trickle some in for you.
Yeah, that makes getting fall clothes even better.
Yes. Well, Bonnie says, I will be glad to wear all of my linen jackets. I know, Bonnie, that's what I was thinking. I stepped outside in full SPF today. And I was like, oh, a little chilly.
Yeah.
I mean, I feel better now, but when I first stepped outside, I was like, ooh, you feel that cold.
I know,
so.
It kind of wakes you up a
linen.
Little bit.
I'm ready for it.
I know, that would look so cute with my outfit today. I'm wearing like a pink and black type of number. Oh,
well, there
that
you
looks
go.
So good. Yeah, I'm ready to pull
pink
out the linens. Linen time.
Yes, well, good morning. We are going to get started because Facebook was acting a little bit cray-cray this morning.
It was, so the more clothes we can get in, the better, right?
Exactly. So I'm Alyssa.
I'm Kat. And this is Mornings with Misha.
That's still your line. And we
forgot my lines there.
We are with Blooming Boutique. We have 4 locations in Southern Delaware, 2 in Lewis, 1 in Long Neck, and 1 in Milford. And it's Tuesday. So we are open in Lewis and in Long Neck. And if you are local and you want to come shop that in store, I highly recommend it because I'm telling you, there's so much stuff. It's great.
Mm-hmm.
But everything you see is on today's show at bloomingboutique.com. I do have one other PSA. So our store phone, the one that call for the e-commerce, was having some issues. It has since been resolved. I apologize for anybody that called recently that didn't get picked up. I thought I was answering all the calls. Turns out we had a service problem. So.
We tag team. Oh, and that's funny. Grandma had a service problem too with her iPad.
Exactly. I'm telling you, something was wacky going on in the last 2 weeks. It was like dropping every call that I picked up. Anyway.
They said it's spooky season, baby.
It is spooky season. So anyway, just wanted to say that. You do really have 2 humans on the other end that do answer the phone. We also are really great about answering emails, so you can always reach out to us that way. And if I can't pick up right away, I do call back, so please leave a message. So
yeah, I love voicemails.
Yes, voicemails are great because then we know why you're calling.
Bring them back. Yeah.
And my son recently has gotten into this where he like screams every time I get on the phone. So, you may I'm hear having that. To, I might have to call you back during a time when he's not around. So,
he's
voicemail's
excited
are good.
To talk to you.
Oh, yeah, no, he just wants the phone.
Yeah.
He's doing his little customer service.
Oh, he's so funny. Yeah, he answered the phone. Alyssa sent me a video. He's like, hello? Okay. Of course.
And then he says, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
And so, it's so funny.
She said, we might have a new customer service person. Tell me that wouldn't brighten up your day. Oh, I love it. Well, speaking of brightening up your day, I feel like this red... telling you, I'm obsessed with the cherry. It's so good. And I am just loving the like thicker quality of these jackets and cardigans that are being released from Escape as well as Lulubee. And I think I'm just a fall girl deep down. I like feeling comfy and cozy, and I love the look of this. I feel like this is a new style from Escape. I don't recall seeing it last year. But it is interesting. It has this like knit type of look, like that pullover that I absolutely love. So it's that same type of style there. And I'll show you like this is the thickness there. But so it's just like nice and cozy. But then look at all the buttons. I feel like this just added a little something something. Kind of broke up the cherry a little bit. And we have a nice little pocket on the side. Do we have one on here too? Yes, we do. Two pockets. So, you know, traditional jacket here, but just oh so lovely. I love even the color like of the snaps, just kind of that like oxidized silver type of look, which is, I think, very pretty, very suiting for any neutrals that you may be wearing. So you can bring those in, very similar to what Alyssa did, but just super cute. And I mean, think this is gonna be great until Christmas time, and then after it can be like a Valentine's Day. So I mean, you can find several ways to wear, but just a great everyday type of jacket there with some pop of color, which I think we just all need. If anybody gets like, you know, those winter blues, I feel like my colors in my closet are what like revitalize me. So that's why I talk about it so much, because like I'll get that like seasonal, you know, sadness, and I'm like, I miss summer, you know, and colors, I'm telling you, they have power. They have power. So this is $99.99 here. And let me see what sizes we have here. So extra small through double XL. And I am wearing, I believe, the extra small. So we're just keeping it the same here, my true to size. So feel free to check that out. And I mean, I can button it up easily. I don't need to go up or anything. So true to size. Perfect. So next up is the Escape by Habitat Fog Stripe High-Low Cotton Tee here. And you may have seen my little announcement yesterday. If you're looking for cute, comfy cotton clothing, Escape by Habitat is your line for sure. And I'm serious. I think this is one of their best collections yet. And you never know, you may hear me say that just every season, because I feel like they just keep getting better. They're bringing out new, it feels like they're really evolving, and like I don't know how old the company is, but
it's very recent for the Escape division.
Okay, I feel like that makes sense. I feel like they've really found a groove, and they're adding some newer pieces, but then they're also listening to the customers of like, yeah, these are the staples, we love them, bring them back. You know, and so I love that mix. So that's the combo. So this is the fog stripe, and it is kind of this faux in stitching.
Yeah, it looks there. Like a little stitch pattern.
I love it. It's so cute. Or Morse code.
Morse code, yeah.
I do think of that every single time.
Do you really?
I just haven't said it. No, but it is this little stitching, and it really does make me want to get into my crochet. I almost brought it out last night because I was thinking about that pumpkin. But I love their tunics. I think that's my, like, this is the tunic, right?
The high-low, yep.
High-low?
No, it's not a tunic. It's a high-low tee.
Oh, it just feels that.
You're short.
Yeah, I'm just short. I guess, you know, shirts tend to do that tunic type of look. And yeah, that high low I think is what is really giving me that tunic feel. So I love the scoops from them.
Yeah.
I think maybe even a little more than the step hem.
There you go.
You know, and there's people that are the opposite of me. They're like, no, step hem all the way.
Depends on the outfit for me.
Yeah, definitely. You're definitely right with that. So for the fog stripe here, I stick with true to size, extra small, and we have extra small through double XL there. And then Alyssa put me in Judy blue, some Judy blue jeans.
I just restocked these.
I was going to say, the black, I feel like, you know, people are going to be eyeballing them up if they haven't already. I know I am.
Yeah.
For like a few weeks now, when like it was 80 degrees, I was eyeing these up.
Yeah.
But with Judy blue, I mean, I feel like this is what started the stretch craze.
Yeah.
You know? People were like, I want denim, but I want it to be comfortable. And Judy Blue resolved that. They were like, we have got you. And I mean, they just exploded. They are such a popular line. And everything that we've gotten follows, I feel like, in their world. Like, yep. They belong there.
Yeah.
You know? But the black, and they say it's a slim leg. I feel like it's just slimming in general. Black always makes you look just so good, so flattering there. And like I said, it drew denim in the sense of, whew, there was a fly. I got pockets in the front. We've got pockets in the back here, which I love. And they're very, like, soft.
They are super soft.
You know, so I love that. I need to collect some black jeans pronto. So we have sizes 3 through 20W. So, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's another thing. Judy Blue, their range is perfection. We love it. So, snag some Judy Blue, and if you're new to them, you're going to love that stretch. It just feels so good, especially around the tummy and all that. So, definitely worth trying out the brand. And then next up, we have this silver and gold lariat necklace here. I like that brushed look. So, they did a brushed type of silver and gold there. I just feel like that those, when it's muted a little bit, it makes its application a little more versatile.
Oh yeah.
It goes with so many different things, but just cute. Kind of looks like it was supposed to come with the shirt.
I know.
It's crazy, like a built-in type of thing.
Yeah. So,
$22.99.
I love it.
All right, Miss Pink.
Okay, had to do it. I love pairing Escape with my Lulu B, especially the linen jackets. I think the colors are so much fun. And I had to bring out my pink. Look at that. It is so good. So this is the standard pink linen jacket, not the bright neon one. So this is the hot pink is what they call it. And I just love the way these jackets fit. They're also just the perfect weight. So I wanted to take it off here just to show you the thickness here. It is perfect for this time of year and then moving into spring. And then we love them in the summer because we're going in and out of restaurants and air conditioned spaces, things like that. So, but they are so great. Now, I like the large right now because in the fall and winter time, I'm wearing longer sleeve or 3/4 sleeve. Maybe a light sweater or something like that. And so I like to have a little bit more room in the arms. So that is why I like to do the large. Typically, I've been wearing medium in both Escape and in Lulu B right now. So it is one size up. And really, I think it's very dependent on your arms. So, but this is the new Fog Kaleidoscope. I am also in the high-low today. I love this top. As Kat was saying, it's such a flattering cut. Really, really nice. You definitely don't get too, like, swallowed up by it by any means. But it's also got a nice drape and flow to it. Just really, really comfy. And they are $69.99. But I was really impressed with this print. It's sort of like, almost looks like a maze to me, has like stepping stone vibes, but they call it kaleidoscope. So it is the fog color, which is fun. So you could also go with a fog color pant if you wanted to do more of a tonal look with just little pops of pink. But I thought it looked good with black. And there are little speckles of white as well. So you could go ahead and pull this right into spring. and wear some white denim or something like that with it too. So you've got some options with this one. A very fun print, and we are just launching this cut in this print today. So brand new arrival. And I decided to pair it with my little fringe capris by Lulu B. We just restocked these, so I was excited to show them off. I had some people writing to me this weekend, and they were like, when are you getting these back in? I said, don't worry.
Don't worry. Yeah, Leisha's been on it. We thought it. She thought about it 3 months ago.
Yes. So Misha and I, Sunday, we had a call, and we restocked a whole bunch of denim, and then any sizes that we were missing, we ordered, so we'll have those probably beginning of next week. So a lookout for that. Yeah. So, but I love the fringe capri. Again, perfect length for this time of year. It's not so cold that we can't show a little bit of ankle right now, mm-hmm. right? And it's a good transition piece. Again, spring, you will go ahead and use these as well. So I wear denim all year round.
You do.
Personally, because I'm just a denim girl. So maybe you're a denim girl too. But they are so great, and they are $89.99. They are that pull-on, which I love. Misha and I were talking about it the other day, and we were like, once you've worn these, they're just the best. I know some other people could chime in and tell you how great they are, but they are just, they're my favorite.
I was going to say, if you say you're a denim girl, I don't know if this applies to them. Like, yeah, they feel a little...
They're stretchy.
They feel a little different. Yeah, yeah. It's crazy.
Yeah, they're great.
They're definitely an all year long type of thing.
Yes.
You know, if you're not in the mood to be in traditional denim.
Yeah. So, by the way, yesterday, if you watch yesterday's show, and Kat wore a red top with a little cardigan. It's that newest cardigan that we debuted recently. I had a customer write to me yesterday, and she was like, oh my gosh, it is so soft.
Which one?
The stand, that new one, the one you had on yesterday. No.
Oh. What?
The black one with the little red. So it's the one with the ribbing down the side.
Oh, yeah.
So anyway, it's crazy soft. So another testimonial to that.
Oh my goodness. My brain.
It's gone.
It's gone. It's out of here. So I told you guys about how this jacket is the same material as my favorite pullover. So that's another reason why I think I love it so much. There's just something about how this is made that I love it. And I can't lie, I got so many compliments last year on it that a girl, you know, can't help but feel good about her choice, you know, with a pullover. And the colors that they're bringing out, they're so good. The raspberry, I don't know. My goodness, I have like a whole list in my head of how many I need. I honestly think I might just try to scoop up the whole collection because they are just that good. And really, it's a good, I noticed last year when I'd go into my closet, I'm like, what should I wear? What should I wear? And I just picked that. And it was always just an easy go-to. And people loved it. I loved it. So Vicky said, those Lulu B shrugs are the best ever. So freaking soft. Oh, yeah. So that must have been what Alyssa just read there. Oh no. Let me go back here. So this is the Sundown Raspberry Pullover, and I love the name. I think that is just so cute. And people are picking these up. So I would not wait too long here, because with Escape, we can't make as many orders as we can with Lulu B. So it's kind of like what we have is what we have. But I love it. It looks great with denim. I always paired it with leggings last year, but I think I might have to go with these pants from Escape. I don't know. There was, when I was looking at myself in the dressing room, I was just like, I really like this pairing. Very lounge, very relaxed, but still very cute and chic because of the color. So for the raspberry pullover here, I say true to size, so I'm in an extra small, and it goes up to double XL. And then next up, I have these flood pants by Escape, and I love them. I just feel so cute and chic. I don't know what it is about them. Like, they flare out a little bit. They're not, you know, the tight ones like joggers. They're a little looser, a little fun. Yeah, I kind of like that look. I've been really into that. And I think Oh My Gauze is what kind of started that trend for me. So yeah. I'm happy that I get to test it out with Escape here. $69.99, I say true to size, extra small. And it is a pull-on. That's another thing.
Yeah.
You know, just makes styling really easy and you feel comfortable all day long. So $69.99. And then I have Alyssa was like, let's go to winter a little bit. But I can't lie. I think pink and like bedazzle, like a little rhinestone action. Ooh, you could do the rhinestone Lulu B jeans.
Oh, yeah, you could.
With this top and this necklace. That would be really cute. A little rhinestone moment. But the snowflake, how adorable. I mean, it's making a statement.
Isn't it cute?
Yeah. I think you can do it with any of the pullovers. And definitely. Of course you can venture off with something else and pair it. But with the pullovers, they are just like the perfect canvas.
Yes, they are.
That blue one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think that would work. So $19.99. Another reason why we love our statement pieces is like the price point is great. So you can just collect a bunch.
Yeah.
So I love that. Kind of like pick your personality for the day. And then lastly, we have pink and silver earrings from Adagio. And they are just simple, cute. We have a little bit of color and an abstract look. Kind of looks like a diamond in a sense, diamond shape. And there's a little baby bead up there.
little baby bead.
So $27 there.
Okay. So I am also in the sundown pullover. I will tell you that these sundown pullovers are one of our top selling items every single year. Now, I do find that they run generous. I'm able to be in the small. If they made an extra, extra small, I think that Kat would look really nice in it. You can cuff the sleeve if you want.
Oh, yeah. You're going to perform the magic tricks over
here. Right? So there is a seam right here. So it makes the cuffing really, really nice. So if you're one of those people that wants to show off your jewelry, you can easily do that. And you can cuff it under or you can cuff it over. So either way, get it situated here for you. So either look that you like, you can create. And as Kat said, it's so fun with a statement necklace. I went with Mr. Bonefish.
But we gotta see it. I mean, tell me.
That is so perfect. I love it with the snowflake too. That sparkly snowflake, guys, I've been looking at it for like a month. I was like, okay, I'm doing it. I don't care.
Just ready. Ready to rock.
So these look great. We've paired them with multiple different bottoms, but as Kat mentioned, they look great with denim. They look great with leggings. Hello. They look great with a cotton pant. So really, whatever mood you're in, I think you could also pair it with a gauze pant if you wanted.
Oh, definitely.
Right? So definitely lots of flexibility here, but it's just such an easy pullover. This is also another one that's great for traveling, right? So if you keep something that is just want in your car, something to throw over, if you get cold, this is another great piece. And in that case, maybe you go true to size if you're using it as a layering piece. So I could wear a tank top under the small easily. So they definitely run generous. So, but they don't look frumpy. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's just
it's like
a cute look.
It's the relaxed look that's in and trendy.
That is very true. And it is that terry material. So just getting So just getting a little bit closer so you could see the pattern there. So picture like a luxurious robe, right? That's the feeling that I get when I put this on. And that's the other reason that people just freak over them every year. Speaking of freaking, those Lulu B shrugs are the best ever. So freaking soft.
we've read that I think 3 times.
I know. I'm telling you, they're so soft. So, $79.99 for this. And this is a brand new color. It is called Sky, just launching today.
Oh, I want to name it Ice. I don't know. Or ice, like Ice.
So ice. Apollo, I said ice, or he said ice, and I said ice, ice, baby. And the other day, he sings songs to himself while he's in his crib, and I was walking down the steps, and I heard him go ice, ice, baby. It was very funny. So,
Anyway,
yes, here are the marble leggings in lapis. I am obsessed with this color. Now, we still had the large remaining in this one, oh, so this I like... was able to put on my true to size today.
Maybe.
Woo!
Maybe not for long.
Yeah, I know, right? They are so comfy, and again, they're a little bit long on me, so what I did was my little cuff trick, and Escape was super, super smart because they made the bottom not crazy tight, and ladies, I have calves, so don't be like, well, not on my legs. So... I just flipped it under and it creates a great look. It doesn't look baggy or anything like that.
No, it looks very polished. It looks like a pant, like, you know, right at the bottom there. Looks very nice.
Yeah.
I didn't even know.
I know. So they are $84.99. We have extra small through XL on the leggings.
Oh no. I gotta grab them. I know. The olive.
I know. They have them in olive, too. So if you want them, you can do that as well. Mr. Bonefish, he is my friend. He's just so cute.
I know.
I just love, like, I mean, you just see him. Yeah, he's dancing. He's swimming along, singing a song. And he is $22.99. I don't know. I see blue, I think water, and then I thought fish.
Funny.
Right?
Yeah, I definitely would have thought snowflake.
There you go. Squirrel brain.
Squirrel brain.
So.
Your squirrel brain.
Yeah. So I love that you can see two different sizes in this top. It's just, they're amazing. We can't say enough good things about them.
I know. I almost wore my purple one today.
Did you really? That's so funny.
That's so funny. Yeah, that's where it all started.
Yes, your purple. So, don't forget, on the website, today and tomorrow, if you spend $75, you're going to get 10% off. If you spend $150, you're going to get 15% off. And if you spend $225 or more, you're going to get 20% off. 20.
Right? Yeah, I guess I could.
So.
Yeah, 15.
Yeah.
110. So much easier. So, I'm just giving you high fives.
Yeah, high fives. So, anyway, that is all, and it's automatic on the website, and you can just come on in store and get that, too. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and we will see you tomorrow.
And shop small.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.